We will make shell, stuffed shell. So we're gonna make boiled shell first. This is for our stuff. I got onion, garlic, and then the ground beef. We got salt. We got pepper. And Italian seasoning. Then we put olives and green peppers. Okay, almost done. Okay, let's put some. So they do have base. Okay, this. Got that. Put some ground beef filling. Okay, what we do is put some cottage cheese on top. We'll add the sauce. More sauce. There we go. Then put cheese on top. Mozzarella cheese. Then bake it for until the cheese melt. Then that's it. Let's see. That's really Italian seasoning again. Then let's bake it. Guys, looks good.